November 22nd, 2011. 6 days after Joanne Franks reported her son Eric Franks missing, she finally receives an email from his account. But there's something about the message that doesn't feel right to her.
I didn't think it was from him. I thought, I hope it's him, but I didn't believe it was. I really didn't.
The email explains he's finally back on his feet and has a roof over his head.
The last time I talked to Eric, he was planning to move out of the motel. And so to me, that email made no sense because he never told me he wasn't on his feet. He didn't tell me he didn't have a roof over his head.
The email also includes a new phone number for him. She immediately calls.